share with you what I think experts be, what I think how you isn't the principle behind it. But learn is what I've done. Slightly offline here. And coming back, full reception to the shoulder here and around and cup. Raise up. As you go forward, make sure the foot and your foot and hand, there's a coordination there, here or here. Try to coordinate this. One. Tip toward throat area, tip toward belly area. Shibui, good shibui here, 45 degrees, water ready to speak. Good connection to your side here, rotate. Feel as you place it within your saya, scabbard, up the third left, turn it over. Neutralize fully. Our tap. Keeping your body posture relaxed, mind focused. Find your rhythm. where, how you relax. How you relax. There's your rhythm. Okay? That's what's going to pace your rhythm. Relax a third of a percentage point. Relax fully. All different. Full relaxation. Bring more speed. But that's not the point. The point is to find your point. Find your trigger. Where you relax. How you relax. You can move freely, find space. Next careful movement. Let's try it slowly. We have to split the group. Let's try it slowly first. Lower body, lower body. A little more straight. A little heat in there. Try to do a little more bend. I mentioned during my class yesterday. Strikes you in your movement, that's really the main point. is a big point of camp. Something strikes you in your movement, you realize a change. Something wakes up in your movement related to the body arts, related to weapons, related to the camp. So really that's kind of the main purpose of what I'm trying to do here today. So take that as a name. Reduce excess tension. Just work on that particular case of motion. Okay?